for the...
So this is what they call coconut ice cream. So it has roasted peanuts. Then the base is the coconut ice cream, and then there's like sticky rice here. They just put food color, like the green and the blue, and then there's like corn. And it tastes good. It's for 60 baht for one scoop, but I think it's worth it. It's really nice. So we'll try the coconut ice cream. Tapos na.
They said the mango sticky rice in this night is also good. This one is better. Sure. The other one is also better. We have our new friend, Vicky. She's right there. I'm making like a vlog and I only got 7 subscribers. I don't care. So, let's try. Ate said there's 2 flavor. One is coconut and then one is cheese. This, ano ba to?
Cheese.
Sinacharot lang tayo ni ate, puro cheese pa rin.
Mahap.
It's for 50 baht. Tapos nag-coconut ice cream din kami and yun lang. Wala akong pera. We had street foods, but we'll go to Khaosan Road later because we'll try the exotic insects. Yeah. There's my family over there. Charot. Half hour. That's all for now. Bye-bye.